I'm deciding to. Cook dinner now because then I can relax for the rest of the day. Tell you what, this little cooker is the bomb. So here's my writing room for today, well, for tonight actually. There's a fire just down the back, so it looks like maybe I'll just come back here and do some writing once the fire's alight.